suffering. And heaven is a place of peace. But you don't get to heaven by wishful thinking. You don't get to heaven by being good. You only get to heaven through Jesus Christ. And you get into hell by rejecting Jesus Christ. And you don't have to go to hell when you can believe on the Lord Jesus Christ to be saved. It's so simple to get out of hell. Because the Bible says in John chapter 3, without Jesus, you're already in condemnation. And you've got to come out of condemnation through Jesus Christ alone. And only by Jesus Christ can you be saved. There is nothing else that can save your soul. There is nothing else that can get you out of hell but by faith and belief in Jesus Christ. That if you are to come to Jesus, the sinner that you are, the Lamb of God, which takes away the sin of the world, you can go with eternal life into heaven. But you cannot have that eternal life without faith and belief in Jesus. Jesus is the means. Jesus is the absolute. That without Jesus, you'll be without heaven with no entrance. The truth and the light. said he is the only access to God the Father. And without Jesus Christ, your eternal life will be hell. In hell. Tormented in hell. Forever. But to get to heaven, a place of peace, come and believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and be saved. Come to the Lamb of God, which take away the sin of the world. It is Jesus Christ that suffered and died according to the scripture, and that he was buried, and he arose again the third day according to the scripture, that eternal life rests in the finished work of Jesus and of no works of yourself. You cannot and you will not ever get to heaven without Jesus Christ. When the Bible says to believe on the Lord Jesus Christ to be saved, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. It is so simple to believe on Jesus. The Bible calls it the broad way. It's the broad way that gets you to hell. And yet it is the straight gate that will get you eternal life. And the few that turn to Jesus, and the many that will go the highway to hell, of destruction and of torment, because you have chosen to reject Jesus Christ as your Savior, the only hope, the blessed hope of our Lord God and Savior, Jesus Christ. The way, the truth, and the life. The only access to God the Father is through the Son, Jesus Christ. You cannot and will not ever get to heaven Jesus Christ, God's free gift. The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, our Lord. God says, come down. Let us reason together. Though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be white as snow. When you have believed on the Lord Jesus Christ to be saved, when you come English, thank you. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. God pressed one for English and gave us the word in the English. His name is Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and proclaim that Jesus is Lord. And Jesus means Jehovah saves. And God will save you only through Jesus. The only salvation, the only means of getting to heaven, through Jesus Christ. And you will not get to heaven without faith and belief in Jesus. And without Jesus, your life will be hell in your eternal life. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. That whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. To believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. That's the way, that's the truth, that's the life, the only access you have to getting to God, to heaven, is to believe